You gotta hold the back of his head.
Don't
so quick. If his head goes back, yeah, we need that.
Knock off his glasses, teach him to tamper with the clone and pray.